I'm assuming you all are preparing for our test. Remember, it's going to be comprehensive review of chapter 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. And I'm expecting all of you to study to the fullest extent. The test will be next class. Good luck.